was Passover time in Jerusalem, and the town was filled with people and sacrificial lambs. Matthew 21:8-9. And the town was filled with people, and the spread their garments in the way. Others cut down branches and strawed those in the way. And the multitudes that went before and followed cried, saying, Hosanna, the son of David, blessed is he, cometh in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest.
Matthew 26:18. He said, Go into the city to such a man, and say unto him, My time is at hand. I will keep thy Passover at thy house with my disciples.
Matthew 26:36. Then cometh Jesus unto a place called Gethsemane, and saith unto the disciples, Sit ye here while I go and pray yonder.
Matthew 26:39. And he went a little farther and fell on the stairs, crying, saying, O my Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass. Not as I will, but as thou wilt.